Here are some actual pictures of my mailbox on its hinge after the first big snowfall. As you can see, it flipped over exactly the way I expected it to. Works great.